Literally, I looked like I just jumped off a safari, didn't I? I looked like Scar from Lion King, didn't I? Even though he pissed me off. But I did like his look. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I did need a black contour. What the flip? I know. I know. I ate food today, that's why. Literally. So all the carbohydrate enzymes got to my head, and I thought, you know what? Yeah. Let me just do me a black contour, see where I've gone. Because, hold on. Hold on, let me close this. A minute. Okay, so basically, obviously, it looks a bit like what the flip. Like, this is a full fan. Oh, yeah. But I said, like, if I was going like Halloween, yeah, like, I'm literally gonna be like doing me like a, I was about to say Dita Von Teese, but I can't disrespect her. You know that chick from the Addams Family? The one that is married to that guy. You know what I'm talking about, the wife. Yes. Nice red lipstick. This lipstick here, it looks like I'm not wearing lipstick, but actually I'm from MAC. Let me show you. Let me show you. I'll be like, oh. Oh, babes. I'm not gonna lie. I'll try and go for the FHM model look. Like, show me your tits, babe. Like, show me your tits. Okay, so anyways, yeah, literally yesterday, yeah, I'll come out of the bath, right? And that's when my ideas start popping off, like when I come out of the bath, innit? Cool. So I was coming out of the bath, yeah, and I was like, if I could take the piss out of Raffles, yeah, like what would I do? Oh my god, do I look grey? Oh my god, do I look grey? Hey, let me blend with my mineralized. I'm telling you, yeah, ever since I got the mineralized, yeah. The MAC Mineralize, literally, I can do anything I want with that because literally, I'm not gonna lie, that was like quite nice. Okay, let me. That's it. But I actually look like I actually have color to my skin and I don't look grey. That's one thing that I didn't like about like certain foundations. It would make us look grey. But I purposely like contour black, just a bunch. I just want to see like what will happen if I took that risk, yeah, and then used the mineralized, because literally with the mineralized you can blend and make anything look good. You can make a mistake here and still look good. I'm not gonna lie, it depends on which angle, but like I would never do this to anyone. I could only do this to myself, right? Because I'll risk it for myself. But I'm not gonna lie, I ain't mad at it. I ain't that mad at it, you know. Literally, if maybe if I did like a, what's it called, a brown, more of a dark brown though. Maybe darker than this skin color here. I think it would actually bang. It's all about experimental, being experimental with it. Should I take it off?